Sight reading is that none of us have played this music before, right? I mean, this is all new to you, I guess, right? These are new, relatively new arrangements, and they're all certainly on the a place that I think that you can play, you know, in terms of, oh, can I play these notes? Yeah, I think you can do these notes. But whether we're good for you to do at this point or not, it's questionable. So what do we have up here? Three, Swansea Town, is it the first one?
Yeah.
Yeah, Swansea Town. Okay, so, we'll just play them all, you know, kind of a little slower, and just to give you an idea how the notes line up. And we'll see how, you know, see how they sound as a trio and just sight reading. Understand too that these gals are pros and I'm just a teacher here in a local school, so I'll try to keep up with them. I'm honored. Thank you so much for playing with me. I'm a trio now. This is the Beijing Guitar Trio for the day. Okay. So, take our pick up. You want to play one and two and three, yeah. Just right down the line? Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, sure. Two on each part, there are three, six of them, I think. But it's, again, it's approachable. It's the school level stuff, so it might be a little bit, this one's a little, got a few more twists and turns, I think, but we'll go slow. It's on the, you know, we'll go slow. I haven't done any of these either. Okay. Thank you so much for all of your insight. Really, it's been so helpful.